I am Dorothy Schulz. I am a French photographer. In 2012, I got informed that I had MS. So my husband left me. It's something really usual that there is a lot of divorces between people with having MS.